Always having all sufficiency in all things may abound to every good work. Number two, it's difficult when I feel my needs and desires will be jeopardized if I obey God and give it. I mean, that's what the widow in 1 Kings 17, her thing was, hey, man of God, I gave you some water, but this cake, this last cake, me and my boy are going to eat this and die. Fear had gripped her. And when you don't believe your needs are going to be met, like God says, it's difficult to give. Difficult to give. Difficult to obey God. When I fear my gift, my giving, my offering may not be properly used. Now that's the one, I don't know what they're doing with that money down there. I don't know what they're doing with the money. All right. Now we, of course, you know, as a church family, we've done everything we all we could do to make sure, of course, everything is handled with integrity and that sort of thing. And, you know, we have annual